of celebration here in New Orleans, and we are just outside of the French Quarter at the Mercedes-Benz Superdome. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. These folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Baltimore Ravens and the New Orleans Saints. Both of these teams about to reach the halfway point of this NFL season, and we're underway on EA Sports. And a fair catch, certainly forward, and taken successfully.
He's brought down at the 31. A 6-yard pickup brings up second and 4.
You've got to find a way to hold him under 20, because to me, that's the magic number. 20-point score gives yourself a chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30,
then you're going to be in some trouble.
Jackson's pass complete to number 84.
A gain of 4. In this situation,
and it's third down.
Would have picked it off. Okay, so they gave up the completion. But I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication. And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating. There he is. And they passed him off to each defender. Ended up making a nice play, even though it was complete.
And just play number 3 here on the opening drive. And it's an early 3rd and 1. Jackson. And this is caught. I don't think he stayed.
Jackson's pass intended for J.K. Dobbins. Incomplete.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
Harris to return.
Deontay Harris on the return. The Saints take over first and 10 at their own 32-yard line.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10.
For Deontay Harris. Incomplete.
Said, go deep.
Brings up second and 10.
Unfortunately, to no avail.
Here's second and 10 now from about the 32.
First and 10 at the 50-yard line.
Second and 2. go. Jet sweep here with Williams. They'll get the first down inside the 20. He's down to 14.
First and 10 at the 14-yard line.
Because we know they like to use their wideouts either on quick throws or on jet switch like what we just saw there. And to say that that one worked well, partner, that's stating the obvious.
Inside the red zone here. They look to throw.
That's intended for Deontay Harris. Incomplete. He was covered by Patrick Queen.
I don't want to see what's served with that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, we're from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle, pockets, El Aris.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Touchdown, giving him the first quarter lead. Remember, they lost a rough game 2 weeks ago. Then
the
they
kicker
had the
on for the point
week,
after.
A good start here.
And just think about everyone around them, everyone in the organization. When you lose headed into that open week,
the kick is good.
Because you don't have the chance.
Makes the score 6-7. Ravens nothing.
Well, they were able to take that time, use it constructively.
First and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And the last drive, the first drive, not very good. Three and out. Where do they go to here?
They love the bunch of play sheet. Playmakers off. Get the ball in their hands and maybe the offense will move a little bit
better. Sometimes it's more important to get it to the right people rather than dialing up the right number.
Exactly.
Or the right play, yeah.
That too.
Maybe a good spot to take a shot. You're second and a yard from the 34.
Yeah.
From the gun, Jackson.
Jackson's pass complete to number 14.
12 yards there and
a gain of 12.
This has to go down.
First down, Ravens.
In the playbook, but oh so effective. Nice completion there. Keeps the sticks moving.
Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. Running out of the game. And he's going to take this across the 50 and into Saints territory.
J.K. Dobbins on the carry for Baltimore.
Yards on the carry. Good
he's across midfield to the 49-yard
really
line.
Nice,
a gain of five brings up second and five.
And to be frank about it, most offenses don't expect to get 5 yards on a play call like that. So when they do, they go back to their huddle with a little pep in their steps. They're starting to think that they're starting to dominate the line of scrimmage.
To his running back right
Jackson's
side.
Pass
take it down
complete
the
to J.K. Dobbins. A 3-yard gain on the play brings up third down.
You want to force a linebacker to try and cover your back out of the backfield, out in some open space.
Jackson's pass complete to J.K. Dobbins.
Able to get the third down
a gain
conversion.
Of 11 on the play.
It's a pickup of 11.
First down, Baltimore.
First down.
Forward.
Jackson from the shotgun. He's going to let this go for the end zone.
Jackson's pass, intended for Marquise Brown, was the intended target. It's now second and 10.
What you're going to see from this offense is that they love the matchup with their wide receivers against this secondary. That one wasn't successful, but don't expect them to back away from attacking all game long.
They'll try again from the 36 on second and 10. Throwing again, Jackson.
Jackson's pass, intended for number 14, incomplete.
He just stared the receiver down. That allowed for excellent coverage.
Yards to go.
This is caught at the eight.
Jackson's pass complete to number 84. Touchdown, Baltimore.
As a general rule,
Justin Tucker lining up for the extra point.
But in this case,
the kick is good.
He thought he was going to get.
That ties the game at 7.
Locked in on him early. And found him for a touchdown.
Justin Tucker to kick off for Baltimore.
Kick it away. This taken in about 4 yards deep.
The Saints take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. And that last touchdown drive, a good mix of pass and run. Defensively, they just looked a little out of whack.
It's so hard to stay up with an offense that has things going so well. Where you're guessing and guessing what you're going to do. So what you need is
that's good for a Saints.
That's what you're looking for now.
First and 10 at the 46-yard line. Number 41, Alvin Kamara, the ball carrier. Carl Lawson on the tackle.
7-7.
That's the end of the first quarter. With the score tied 7-7.
On second down, Kamara.
Second and 4 at the 43-yard line.
Helping create some space. It turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
Jackson's pass. Intended for number 84. Incomplete. Xavier Howard on the coverage.
The Ravens on third down. They've been okay. 2 for 3 thus far. This is 3rd and 4. From the gun, Jackson. And it's
the score, Saints 21, Ravens 7.
Made at the 25-yard line. The
Ravens take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Line for this next drive. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to get the playmakers together.
J.K. Dobbins on the carry for Baltimore.
We need you to get us back.
He was brought down at the 26.
Right,
1 yard gain. Brings up second and 9.
Not necessarily what you're looking at your plays. Oh, this hurts the defense. I want the ball in the hands of X, Y, and Z and see if we can move forward.
So don't get too cute. Go to the playmakers.
Jets in the pass. Complete to number 81. It's a gain of 17 yards.
And a first down.
And the Raven first down.
Off the play fake to Dobbins. Here's Jackson. He's going deep for Brown. This is caught inside the 15.
Jackson's pass complete to Marquise Brown. Touchdown, Baltimore.
His 11th touchdown of the year. And the Ravens cut into that lead.
The extra point is good.
And he's able to put it through.
Makes the score Saints 24, Ravens 14.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. And this carries into the end zone. And he'll just
the Saints take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And still plenty of time remaining here in the half, more than a minute.
Tackle made by just a 17-yard line.
You can't really max protect, can you?
No, you cannot. What you're hoping is that by going five wide, you're forcing the defense into coverage. And if you do that, you get a chance to find some people downfield. But if they audible themselves and go into a blitz, then it's got to happen right now
or
very
lights
quickly,
out.
Or exactly right. Turn them out. That play's over.
On the scramble. Tremaine Edmonds on the tackle.
On third down, drop to throw. He's got it.
He's got it. He's got it. He's got it. He's got it. That's good. For the Saints.
Now we get a quick timeout called by New Orleans.
First and 10 at the 47-yard line.
28 seconds to go in the first half of play.
First and 10 at the 12-yard line.
So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. Now a shotgun snap as they run toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Intended for Alvin Kamara. Incomplete. Coverage defensively
down.
By Jeff Okuda.
Wanted to get that ball downfield. They had nothing working in the secondary, so he dropped it off to the running back. That one ended up incomplete.
Touchdown, Saints. The kicker on for the extra point.
They have really had their way so far in the first half.
The kick is good. Makes the score Saints 31, Ravens 14.
As they headed into the half, and they got it done.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away.
Fair catch made at the 25-yard line. The Ravens take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Next drive, and with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation.
Jackson's pass complete to J.K. Dobbins.
Perhaps a chance.
It's a gain of 17 yards.
Another timeout.
First down, Ravens. We'll
they'll throw on first down with Jackson. He's going to walk through him deep over the middle. Man, it's caught at the 6-yard line.
Jackson's pass complete to number 81.
Touchdown.
Touchdown, Baltimore.
A big play there. In the final seconds of the first half. And the Ravens.
His kick is good.
Quick strike ability.
Makes the score Saints 31. Ravens 21.
And trimmed down to 10. So still time for the kickoff here. 1 second to go in the half as this one is away. An incredibly short kick fielded way up here. He opens here. He's past the 40. So we
that's the end of the first half.
First half.
With the score,
we'll
Saints 31.
As we send you
Ravens
over to Orlando
21.
For Jonathan Coachman in our EA Sports halftime.
Justin
report.
Tucker to kick off for Baltimore.
Set now to go for the third quarter. The Saints have the lead and set to receive the kick. Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And the half will begin with a touchback. Drive the New Orleans offense. And that last drive, so effective in the passing game, resulting in the touchdown. Maybe not many people were focused on the trenches. It was good protection there.
Good self protection. It's a defensive
line.
He almost
got
to get down
to the ball. Stand clear. That's good for us, Saints.
Through them or around them to get into the
first and 10 at the 42 yard line.
Easier said than done. But they've got to try something because right now.
Too much. Down he goes.
The quarterback taken down
Christian
and sacked by
up
Christian
his
Wilkins.
Sack of the afternoon.
Tackled back
don't
at the 35-yard line.
But you figure they're going to need something here. 17 yards to go on second down. They'll run out of the gun with the it's a 7-yard
number 41, Alvin Kamara, the ball carrier.
Third and 10.
He's brought down at the 42-yard line. It's a gain of 7. Makes it third and 10.
What can we do to slow him down before he truly gets started?
And it looks like we've got a dime set here defensively. Six DBs in the game. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. Continues to deliver a first down here. He had four
first
catches
and 10
in the first
at the 38-yard line.
Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Heavy rush and down he goes.
The quarterback sacked.
The sack, they'll look to make amends on a second down and
brought
17.
Brought down back at the 45-yard line.
Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. Don't need it all back at once, but you figure they're going to need something here. 17 yards to go on second down.
Second
you see
and
that
five.
Type of a run, I get the feeling the defense gets a little tired.
And that's the last thing they need, especially when they look up at the scoreboard. That is going to lose
the wide
yards.
Receiver,
they
the ball carrier.
The 26.
Tremaine Edmonds
like
on the tackle.
It up from time to time
tackled back at the
26-yard
line.
But the execution was a little lacking on this one, right? They might want to go back to the drawing board with that call.
Ninth play of the drive coming up, and certainly not an easy one on third and long.
Intended for Austin Hooper.
That contact, but in
sets
this
up
case,
fourth down.
Maybe a little too much target to hit. That one was timed well. Incomplete.
And his kick is indeed good.
The field goal is good.
Stretch the lead up to 13.
Makes the score Saints 34. Ravens 21.
Drive to begin the third quarter.
And as a defense, the way that this game is going, you're excited to see those
points. Bear catch made at the 25-yard line. The Ravens take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
Jackson's pass, intended for number 84, incomplete. It's now second and 10 at the 25-yard line.
And sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away.
Shocker.
Try and get after them early and try and create a big play to give themselves some momentum.
See what they have up their sleeve. Glad to be in the great city of New Orleans, rolling along here in the third quarter, second and 10. To throw again, Jackson. He's got his tight end on the play. It's complete. And they finally
Jackson's
get him down,
pass
but not before
complete to number 84. A 41-yard gain. First down, Baltimore.
41 yards. On first and 10, it's Jackson.
Jackson's pass complete to number 81. First and goal, Baltimore.
So three plays already first and goal, and they are wasting little time. They'll run it down.
J.J. Dobbins, the ball carrier. Touchdown, Baltimore. Justin Tucker lining up for the extra point.
The
kick is good. Makes the score Saints 34, Ravens 28. Justin Tucker to kick off for Baltimore.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. That'll be taken about a yard deep.
The Saints take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. Pretty important third quarter drive for the momentum has sort of shifted the other direction after the last touchdown.
Complete to Deontay Harris. A gain of 9 brings up second and 1 at the 34-yard line.
A lot of people call it an extension of the running game.
First and 10 at the 42-yard line.
Now they'll throw here. Out of the gun. He
takes this one. That's good for a Saints.
Let's go.
And we continue to see
first and 10 at the 31-yard line.
Offense is just going for it.
And this game has really turned into a receiver's dream and a defender's nightmare because no one's being stopped throwing the ball downfield and points are going on the board.
The pass intended for Preston Williams. Incomplete. Coverage defensively by Jeff Okuda.
But a big part of it is understanding where the football is, finding it. In this case,
first and 10 at the 11-yard line.
He's now up over that 300-yard mark.
And in today's NFL, it almost feels routine. And I hate that when you talk about 300-yard passing. To me, 300 yards still signifies excellence.
The pass completes to Alvin Kamara.
It's a gain of 9 yards.
It's a gain of 9. Brings up second and a yard at the Ravens' 2-yard line. That's the end of the third quarter. Get the score, Saints 34, Ravens 28.
I think there's a factor that's kicking in defensively. You know the will is still strong, but I think the offense is starting to bend it just a little bit, don't you?
Yeah, absolutely. It's
not
that way. It is
they'll take over first and 10 at their own 2-yard line.
Those are the types of plays you really want to try and stay away from.
And when you're a rookie, keeping your focus is something you just don't have to work on all the time, because there's so many distractions around you between the Cowboys and the coaches and your teammates.
Jackson's pass,
the other part,
complete to Marquise Brown.
The two Fs.
4 yards on the pickup.
They'll contain him to just
second
four.
And six.
Second down.
At the 7 yard line.
Justin
Tucker lining up for the extra point.
And with that,
the kick is good.
The lead
makes the score Ravens 35, Saints 34. Justin Tucker to kick off
Tucker
for Baltimore.
To kick it away following the touchdown. This taken in about 4 yards deep.
The Saints take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. But the bad news for them, they've seen that cushion they once had totally evaporate, and they're working from behind. The good news, they now have the opportunity to regain the
lead. Alvin Kamara,
incomplete.
Coverage defensively by Jeff Okuda.
It certainly didn't appear that that's where he wanted to go with the ball initially, so he tried to get something out of it by dumping it off to his running back unsuccessfully.
An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. It's Kamara in the passing game.
The pass
from the 25
completes to Alvin Kamara. It's a gain of four. Brings up third and six.
Tackled back at the 30-yard line.
Intriguing decision there defensively, because they kept extra DBs on the field despite seeing the multiple tight end look that came out for the offense.
I thought they were going to switch out of it. I didn't know if they felt they didn't have time or what the case was.
Well, in any event, the extra speed, lack of great penetration as they stuck that one down the line of scrimmage.
That is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
Brings up second and nine at the 10-yard line.
And once again, the Saints are
the Saints will line up for the two-point conversion. The attempt at the two-point conversion is no good. That keeps the score at Saints 40.
You just mentioned it, fourth quarter. This is when you have to make those winning plays. That's what he just did. Doesn't ensure anything, but he certainly gave his team a heck of a chance, didn't he?
Fair catch made at the 25-yard line. The Ravens take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Set at the line for this next drive. And the points, they have come fast and furious in this quarter.
J.K. Dobbins, the ball carrier. Adrian Amos on the tackle. A gain of 16 yards. And the Raven first down.
To disrupt these offenses. And typically, one guy makes a big play, and that can help change things.
And they'll be looking for disruption on both sides right now. Now a carry for Dobbins. And he's going to pull his way forward to the 48.
Now, no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
So they'll come up after the gain of seven on a second and three. From the gun, it's Jackson. And that'll be complete to Dobbins.
Jackson's pass
just as we reached
to J.K. Dobbins.
A big play on the catch.
A gain of 34 yards. First down, Ravens.
So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. Shotgun snap and a give to Dobbins. There's Landry on the field. We'll see what the penalty flag is about. And they will elect to decline the penalty.
Everything turned out the way they wanted it to. No sense in even having to take that one. Hence the decline.
So the Ravens will line up for the two-point conversion.
Make the difference a field goal, and they can lead it by three. Now Jackson.
The two-point attempt is no good. That keeps the score. Ravens 41, Saints 40.
Tucker now.
Justin Tucker to kick off for Baltimore.
This carries into the end zone.
Now the Saints take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started.
Oh!
complete to Kamara. And he will lose yardage here back at the 23.
Complete to Alvin Kamara.
That one unable to develop, never got going.
Brings up second and 12 at the 23-yard line. And 10 at the 46-yard line.
Back to throw. Escaping the pressure right.
Preston Williams.
He's going to be out of bounds, but
15 more yards. That's another Saints first down. First and 10 at the 39-yard line. Pickup brings up second and 7 at the 21-yard line.
And we are set for a great finish as that timeout comes in with 2 seconds to go in this football game. So now it all comes down to the left foot of their kicker, and we will get a timeout with 2 ticks left. So it's all going to ride here on the left foot of their kicker. 2 seconds on the clock. This for the win. And his kick is good.
Makes the score Saints 43, Ravens 41.
Chicago.